Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We hope you're enjoying Eastern's Flight 37 nonstop from New York to Miami Beach. We're right on schedule. However, we do expect a little turbulence up ahead, so we advise you to keep your seatbelts fastened. And just in case you should experience some discomfort, I'm going to turn you over at this time to our fine group of cabin attendants. Girls?
Ladies and gentlemen, you will find, located in the seat pocket directly in front of you, an ear sickness bag. In the event of sickness brought on by air turbulence, simply open the bag, place your mouth directly over the opening, and vomit, like so. Then seal the bag and push the overhead button to summon a cabin attendant for disposal. If there is anything else we can do to make your flight more pleasant, please don't hesitate.
Don't move, lady. This is a gun in your back.
Oh,
okay, everybody. Sit down. This is a hijack.
Hijack?
All right, nobody move and nobody gets hurt. This plane is not going to Miami Beach.
The hell you say? I got a ticket here. It says Miami Beach nonstop. My Uncle Saul is waiting for me at the airport. He's an old man, 82. What's going to happen to him?
The same thing is going to happen to you. You don't shut up.
Oh, well, it's to him, Mr. Big Shot with the gun. Terrorist, schmerist. I got a cheesecake here that needs refrigeration. It's going to spoil you, schmuck.
We're supposed to get a meal and a movie. You're going to take over the plane. You better give us what we paid for.
You'll get your meal.
It better be special diet.
That's
right.
Yes, and don't forget for me, salt free.
I paid $2 for the earphones. I better see a funny lady.
Hey, you, sit down.
You want to shoot shit in your head? Out of the way.
Excuse me, Mr. Hijack. Could I bother you for a little club soda for my Jaime?
I want Pepsi.
All right, Jaime, sit down.
But, Mom.
I said sit down, Jaime.
No, I don't want club soda. I want Pepsi.
Sit down, Jaime.
Excuse me. We don't have Pepsi, but would a Coke be all right?
I want Pepsi.
Take the Coke, Jaime.
No, I want Pepsi. Oh. I want Pepsi. Oh. I want Pepsi. Oh. Pepsi. Pepsi. Pepsi.
Sit down, the three of you, and don't cause such a commotion.
Why don't you mind your own business?
Why don't you keep that little bastard quiet, huh?
And everybody sit down, or I'm going to start shooting.
Ah, more friends, more antagonism. Have we suffered enough?
In Egypt, in Germany, no place to call our home.
And now, no meal and no movie.
Never again.
Okay, I'm warning you.
The crazy bastard shot himself.
You think he's dead?
Is there a doctor in the plane?
I'm a doctor.
I'm a specialist.
Big deal, Buster. So am I.
I'm a neurosurgeon.
And I'm an osteopath.
Therapist.
I'm an ophthalmologist.
An orthodontist.
Nephropath.
Proctologist.
My son's a dentist.
Mine's an neurosurgeon.
My young orthodontist.
My daughter's a resident of the B'nai Flavin. Wait.